Please enter the catching music.
Mission Ape Possible.
Yes. So, hey guys, I'm Veos and welcome to Action Doom 1. Mission.
Oh yeah.
I don't see your name on the high school list.
Two retarded people.
Hey, who's those?
Say hello, goddamn, you fucking slow.
Oh, what? Hello, I'm ScotchDK.
But you called me retarded, I don't like that.
Oh damn, it's a cutscene already. So yeah, there's difficulty levels and...
Hey, it's Gordon Freeman.
The fourth one is called Contra.
And there's and Saddam Hussein, I think.
Out, but we won't play it because it's so fucking insane. So yeah, this game is a parody of like Contra, Metal Slug, this kind of games.
Wow.
Hey, what's up, guys? So,
why are there horses fucking the floor? What?
Yeah, don't ask. Like in every Contra game and Metal Slug, you need to have scientists and generals and shit, and that thing happen. But now we got to save
that plane is flying sideways.
Oh, right. Shit,
let's see your objectives. Blah blah blah, president, space marine, Swedish robbers, American city, blah blah blah, president. Top secret.
Like aggressively.
Okay. Short, just need to kill people. Like this box.
Oh boy, it exploded.
Yeah. So you have two weapons.
I know that explosion.
Yep.
Oh, congratulations, death number one. Oh, wait, no.
Look at this elevator parachuting.
That's pretty.
That's not obvious. And alright, start.
And now you're in some kind of Duke Nukem place.
Yeah. And we're fighting Swedish robbers.
This spell in the name of this mod, because this is Metal Slug, isn't it?
Yeah, I told you three times. It's parodying Metal Slug and Contra. Like, I have one health, so I can take only one hit. Yes, you have score and shit. Or enemies die. Okay. One hit is good.
Well, at least there's no hit scan, right?
No.
That would be pretty bad. So, do you have super bombs that explode everything near you?
No, but you have other weapons you get later. There's a lot of joke in this, like, up there's Math Mouse. Okay, it's fine. Something shot by this guy. There's like some beer and this.
Oh yeah!
Yeah. And the movie theater.
Jordan the Jew.
I think I get any of these things in Europe anyway.
Yeah.
This fall.
Imp Encounter's the best movie, rotated X.
Oh, Simon's rated back.
Yeah, and Scuba Steve is our whiny little bitch.
I agree.
It's a guy who made the mod.
Oh shit!
Yeah, explosion everywhere for no reason.
Well, it exploded so hard on the building disappeared.
Wait,
nowhere.
Wait, one sec. What's this? The switch? The secret rocket launcher.
Wow.
And
wait. What was
what's
that rocket?
This
is Super Mario time again.
What?
Hey, what's up?
Okay.
So this is the first level of the Mario everyone knows. You can't go in paths, you can't jump on enemies because you will die. And the first time you will do it and you will die and you will find yourself or tell you. Happened to me. You can't do anything with those.
Ah, that's lame.
Should've gotten some.
You should have least knife. You should have least knife one of those windows.
Let the death righteous. Damn. And you can get the flag.
Oh, yeah. Come on, top points, yes!
5,000 points, and you get armor. For some reason you get armor, and that's useless. You get just one hit. Some more ads.
Oh shit, it's an ambush!
Oh no! Yeah, first
this would have been a pretty bad ambush if you played regular Doom.
Yeah, if it was a good Doom, you would just die then.
Yeah. Pretty much just been a hailstorm of lead flying at you. Thank God the slow moving bullets.
Yeah, but one of them and you're dead. Action beer. The beer that gets you drunk.
Wow, oh wow.
That's wow, the best. I never tried a beer that did that.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Wow, well done, you killed
yourself. Very like doing random explosion and shit for no reason.
Yeah, I'm being able to figure that out.
And the mini boss, a tank. But she's a fucking DAO, she has 1,000 million billion hit points.
I can hardly see
tank,
him though.
I can't see him.
Yeah, he's far there, and he throws rockets. He's a douchebag. Some people got stuck right there, they thought he was invincible, you had to do some gimmick to kill him, but no, just shoot him until he died. If you don't have the rocket launcher, you need to shoot him with a pistol so fucking long, this is so boring.
Hey, again, another Renegade reference.
Yep, and that glass that doesn't refract things. Yep.
Well, last from a time when you couldn't
It's creating smoke indefinitely.
Oh boy, boss time.
Oh, snap!
Boss time, there's turrets, I shouldn't go now, guys, and I die. Two turrets.
And I yeah, that arm was really useful.
Yeah, I'm going to show off all death messages pretty much. Like, this guy just went boom. And some of them are fucking funny. Like, for some reason, like, I'm going to let myself kill by the string gunner there. Won't kill me. And the message is not the same, different levels. I don't know why.
Alright.
So, no.
That was the original message.
Yeah. No, I just do it for you.
I wonder what part of this box you should shoot at.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, that thing is green, not red, so I have literally no clue.
That's no attention to the green eye! That is the same color as the health bar beneath.
Yeah, that's very obvious, but... Yeah, don't ask. Like, again, if you don't find the rocket launcher, you take forever to kill this thing. And, yeah. You need to get the rocket launcher or else you won't have fun. It's like, you see how fast it dies, normally it takes 10 times. Time with a pistol, like, pew, pew, pew. And he dies.
Yeah, by closing a wall.
And Scuba Steve is still a whiny bitch.
Well, nothing has changed in this last 7 minutes.
Yeah, and for some reason you can still hear the turrets behind it.
Yeah, he didn't even explode the boss, what the hell? Yeah. Everything was exploding except the things he blew up.
That's true. So, here we are at the end. Oh boy. The helicopter was very well made. Like, the thing at the left looks
like
Batman.
I like the tail
rotor. Yeah, it's Batman. I know, we don't know. That's mission one.
That's a great perspective drawing right there.
Yes. So we'll see you guys on mission 2 later.